From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Good Wednesday morning, Capital. I'm Carson Cloud.
And I'm Quinn Prasinski.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have information on girls' soccer, NHS, and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. The Career Center will be hosting three speakers, including Ralph Cachell, a former Air Force pilot, on February 19th, Idaho Power on February 24th, and the Idaho Department of Corrections on February 27th. All three will be talking about respective opportunities in their fields for future careers. Be sure to grab a sign-up sheet from Mrs. Cuff's desk in the Career Center if you're interested. NHS is holding a coin drive to support the Australian Red Cross with their relief efforts after this month's bushfire. Bring your spare change in your second period class. The coin drive will run until February 14th. The class that raises the most money by Friday wins a donut party. Attention all NHS members. The Capital High School NHS will be having a meeting this Thursday, February 13th, during lunch in the band room. This is a mandatory meeting for all NHS members. Please see Mr. Georgeson in the library or Mrs. Trunnell in room 125 if you have any questions. Friday after school, there will be a meeting for all girls interested in playing soccer this coming fall. If you have interest or know anyone who has interest, please make sure they show up to the meeting. The meeting will be in portable R1 by the greenhouse at 3:15 after school. Come join us at the Wrestling Senior Night this Wednesday at 7 p.m. against Skyview. It's their last home game. Hope to see you there.
What is a Globes Day? That's when groups and clubs get yearbook photos taken today in the auditorium. Come to the auditorium at the beginning of your scheduled period. Tardy passes will be given that will also be a ticket to enter the drawing for a free yearbook. Follow us on chs.talentmedia on Instagram to find out who will win one of these three yearbooks. Speaking of yearbooks, the last chance to reserve a yearbook at the lowest price of $55 is March 1st. After that, the price goes up to $60. See Mrs. Atkinson's in the business office or go to the CHS web store today. Remember that all sophomores and juniors must sign up for their classes by Friday, February 14th. All students must sign up for a 7-period day with 14 units in Infinite Campus. Be sure to check if a counselor is available in the Career Center if you need help. We're looking for girls interested in donating hair at our annual spring break assembly before break. All donations will go to the charity Children with Hair Loss. This is for a great cause. Please sign up outside of Ciasio's room 111. Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be meeting this Friday at lunch in room 111. Come hear former Capital and BSU alum Corey Bell speak to us. Come join us for some food, fellowship, and fun. Huge congratulations to Capital HOSA, who competed in regionals this past weekend at Timberline High School. Deanna Castro, Lindsay Crandall, Sitlali Flores Murillo, Carlos Garcia Vargas, Milena Mohammadi, Mauricio Nava, Daniela Kinatoa, Allison Swinney, Alikia Tenikela, Darian Thuma, Kaylee Youngblood, and Jade Zen did an amazing job in their events. Make sure to congratulate them in the halls.
Today in history, in 1818, Chile gained independence from Spain.
Quote of the day, why fit in when you're born to stand out, Dr.
Have a great day, Capital. Dripping in my jealous.